मॉर्निंग एट्थ क्लास, टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ चैप्टर नंबर 20 सर्कल्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वट इज़ अ सर्कल? सर्कल इज अ प्लेन क्लोज फिगर. मीन्स सर्कल इज प्लेन क्लोज फिगर. देर इज नो ओपन एरिया. इट इज अ सेट ऑफ ऑल पॉइंट इन अ प्लेन विच इज इक्वी डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अ फिक्स पॉइंट. मीन्स लाइक दिस इज अ पॉइंट, दिस इज अ फिक्स पॉइंट एंड ऑल द लाइन्स आर that are a same which are equidistant from a fixed point. This is a circle. Now what is a center? Center is a fixed point is called the center. Means this is a fixed point. Okay, this is a fixed point. This is called the center. And what is a radius? Radius is this. Means the fixed distance of moving point from a center of circle is called the radius. Radius is same. This all you can draw infinite radius and the length of the radius always remains same. So in other words, a line segment joining any points on a boundary of a circle to its center is called the radius of circle. Now plural of radius is called the radii. We can draw infinite. I tell you now, you can draw infinite number of radius. So you can draw infinite number of the radius. Now what is a circumference? Distance around the circle. Means this is all our circumference. Circumference means area. That is, a circumference means distance around the circle is called the circumference of the circle. Now chord, a line segment whose end points lies on the circle. This is a like A and B, they are lying on the circle, C, D, these point. This is not not passes from a center. Okay, if this is passes from the center, then it become a diameter. You can write it as that line segment which do not passes through this center, it is called the chord. So infinite number of chord you can draw on a circle. Now diameter, I tell you, that line passes through from the center and meet two end points on the circle, it's called the diameter. It is the double of the radius, right? Interior and exterior of the circle. Now what is interior means? Inside. Exterior means outside. So interior means like this is a point P which is interior of the circle. So this is a interior point and here P, see this is, there is a P that is outer from the circle. So this is the exterior of the circle. Now always you can write OP is greater than R. OP is less than R. Means if the point that lies in the circle is always less than the radius, and if the point lies outside the circle, that is always greater than 2 radius, right? Now come on a circular region. The set of all points of the plane which is lie either on the circle or inside the circle, this is a circular region. Secant is what? It is a 2 point is called the secant. Now tangent is what? That line which touches circle at a one point, right? This is called the tangent line. And this point T which touch the circle, it's called the point of contact. It's called the point of contact. Now come on, arc. Arc is what? Any part of circle or continuous part of circumference of a circle is called an arc. See, this is a continue part. Continue part is called the arc. Like ACB, this is arc, or you can write it as ADB, this is also be arc. ACB, it covers just only this area, so it is called the minor arc. And ADB, this cover this more than part, so it's called the major arc. Now what is a semicircle? Semicircle is a half of the circle, right? Semi means half, so semicircle means half of the circle. Now let AB be the diameter of circle with center O, then APB is arc and AQB is are the semicircle of the arc, and the area enclosed by the diameter and arc, right, with that called the semicircular region. That is called the semicircular region. Now the angle subtended by the arc, the angle formed by two radii of the end one. See, this is a radius, this is also be radius, and angle formed by this is called the angle subtended by the arc at the center of the circle. Now center angle which is subtended by the arc APB on a center, it is called the center angle. Now sector is what? The area that is the part of circular region of a plane enclosed by the arc of circle and its two bounding radii is called the sector, right? If more part is called the major sector and lesser part is called the minor sector. Now angle in the semicircle is always a 90 degrees, so this angle is always be a 90 degrees. Now come on to questions. Examples is very easy, just cover in the exercise. I will tell you about the exercise. Fill in the blanks. OC, here OC is what? OC is radius, AB is diameter, PRQ that is minor arc, point T is what? That is point of contact. XTY is what? That is tangent, and shaded portion is what? Minor segment. See, fill up the blanks. It's very easy. All the radii of circle are equal. A line segment joining any circle to center is called the circle. These are very easy. I solved it. You can note it. Go through with all these points. Now come on a fourth question. Third question is true false. You can solve it by your own self. Question number 4. C is a fixed point in a plane and a point P. See, CP is 8 cm. And what is the name of the figure is called? That is circle. The length of diameter of circle. If CP is 8, then diameter is full line. That is a 16. If CQ is 6, right? There is a Q. That is 6 cm. And lies inside or outside the circle, that is lies inside the circle, sits inside the circle. Now see question number 6. In the given figure, PQR is inscribed a circle with center O, and if QPR is 47 degrees, find PQR. Now PQR, see students, this is a Q, PR is 47 degree, PRQ is 90 degree. Now, PRQ plus PQR plus QPR, which is equals to 180. Now, PRQ is, we know that angle that is made in a semicircle, it is of 90 degree. So, 90 degree plus PQR plus 47 degree is equals to 180. After solving that, angle PQR is equals to 47 degree. Now question number 7. In ABC is inscribed in a circle with center O. If AB is equals to AC, find ACB. Now if AB is equals to AC, AB is equals to, then if the lines are equal, then its opposite angles are also be equal. It mean ABC or ACB, they both are equal. Let this is X, an angle which is subtended in a semicircle, it is of 90 degree. Now X plus 90 plus X is 180 degree. 2X plus 90 is 180 degree. 2X is 180 minus 90, that is 45 degree. Now both angles are same, therefore they both are a 45 degree. In the given figure, AT is a tangent, draw to circle with center O. Given OA is equal to 17 cm and AT is equal to 15 cm, find the radius of the circle. Now see, this is a diagram. We know that this is of 90 degree. So it is a Pythagoras. In a Pythagoras, OA square is equal to OT square is equal to 80 square. It means that 17 square is equal to OT square plus 80 is 15 square. Now 289 means 17 multiply 70 is 289, 15 multiply 15 is 225. Now OT square is 289 minus 225, which is 64, which is square root of 8. Now OT is equal to 8. With this, your circle chapter is complete. Try to solve the questions. Thank you and have a nice day.